Hi there, and welcome to my second part of the of my playthrough of The Dragon and the Princess. And I've retraced my old steps, we made the same group, everything the same, except for this time I bore three long swords, hoping that I could maybe survive at least one battle. And well, yeah, I've gone back to Dusty Hills, and since the last time I died in the flower fields, I'm now trying to go north. Oh, somehow I can't go further north. Let's go to the west. It doesn't work either, so all I can do is go south to the flower field. Let's try south again. So I'm now in an open field. Let's take a look around. It's very spacious and nothing more of interest. The problem I had with this, I tried if I could somehow save the game, but apparently it doesn't work, or I don't know how, because this is of course just an emulator and it somehow requires you to create a tape or something, or maybe a save disk or whatever. I'm not quite sure how it works, and it definitely didn't work for me, so I'll have to try and somehow beat this in a single sitting. Let's see how it goes. And I've lost my way. Again. Ah, okay, now I'm back on the plains. Okay, south is again plains. Let's see if we can go east now. Okay. Again, plains. So this seems to be a really wide field. Let's go east again. Oh. Okay, I'm now on a violet field. And of course I was attacked by monsters. So let's see how this goes. Hopefully I can survive this battle. Oh wow. So what should I do? Let's skip with him. Let's move Boromir here. Let's see. I want Frodo here. And Legolas perhaps up here. Gimli, he currently has no better weapon, so I better run away with him. Oh, skip again. I don't want to. Okay, let's put him here and see how it goes. Wait, those green things, I guess they aren't enemies, or whatever are they? I don't quite get it. Thought they were goblins or something. But apparently the only enemy is that red guy down there. Okay, I didn't know that. So let's try to attack him with our strongest characters. Oh, it's too quick to read. Sounded like he cast a spell or something. Let's move him here. And Gimli is coming as well. So I better skip Aragorn. Putting Boromir here. And Frodo moves just one to the right. And he can skip. Let's see. Okay, now I have him surrounded, or almost surrounded. Let's try to attack him. 14 damage. Nice. Now Frodo attacks him, and of course he misses. Legolas comes to the rescue. see how strong the enemy is. Nice, he failed. Argon attacks, cause he misses. Like the hero he is. Come on, Frodo. Nah. Okay, now I want to surround him. Okay, Frodo received one damage. Wait, what? Am I not allowed to attack him? Says something about the voice of God. Nice. Let's take a look at our group. Oh, it seems like you receive experience points depending on how much you damage them. Okay. Oh, so wait, what happened? Some characters have grown stronger while others are while Legolas is weaker than before? This is really weird. Or maybe their power is currently higher because of those swords? I don't know. So we should still be at the Violet Field? Try east, it doesn't work. Oh, the entrance to a cave. Nice. But something tells me that this is probably still too difficult. I want to take just another look at my group or their inventory. 30 gold coins. Oh, that's weird. Legolas somehow doesn't have any weapon at all. That's why he's so weak. Okay, I assume that's still too difficult. And I've lost. Oh wow, so a spider and a snake up there. Try to attack them all together. Okay, enemy's turn. Somehow the spider doesn't want to move. Is it that scared? Now Boromir is almost in attack range. Gimli is coming to the rescue, or not. Oh, looks like the spider missed. And Aragorn missed. Oh, as well. Now it's Frodo's turn. 12 damage, nice. Now Legolas, 2 damage. And Gimli's just waiting for his turn. Nice, Legolas evaded or whatever. Of course I'm missing all the time. Nice, Frodo. Cost 20 damage. Nice. For RPG combat, it's really missing catchy music. Really feels a bit slow and tedious. So let's try to surround this monster again. Finding an attack range. Next turn I should be able to attack. Of course, Frodo received 6 damage. Oh, no. Boromir should attack. And of course he misses. Frodo misses as well. Legolas skips his turn and let's attack again. Gimli received 3 damage. Come on. It's only a snake. So let's see. Boromir received a lot of experience points and Frodo. It looks like you gain roughly the same amount of experience points as damage you inflict upon the enemies. Let's see our inventory. 42 gold coins. So not much. Okay, we're still lost and don't know where we are. And something appeared again. Ah, we've arrived back at the Violet Field. And of course we attacked again. By a spider and a snake again. Nice, the enemies couldn't do much. Now it's my time to attack. Nice, wow, Boromir killed it with one hit. Let's try to surround the enemy again. Legolas can skip his turn. Gimli moves wherever. Again, ideally, I want to surround him by 4 characters. And it looks like he doesn't want to do me this favor. Let's just skip another turn. Skip again. Okay, now I have this enemy surrounded. Almost. Okay, Gimli attacks and of course he misses. Nice, Boromir was attacked, but... Oh, no. I want to attack. Miss. Miss again. And I want the weaker characters to gain a few experience points as well, but apparently they all don't want hit. They are all missing. How difficult can it be to damage a spider? It looks like a really big one too, so... Five damage finally. Legolas misses. Jeez, everyone fails to hit the spider. Ah, Aragorn finally killed it. Let's look in our inventory. We have 54 gold coins. I'm wondering when their experience point, I mean, when they will gain a new level. Let's go back to the plains. Let's try to go south. And it's apparently not possible. Okay, I'm currently in the fields. And there's a village girl selling medicine. Do we need medicine? Would be nice if I could see their maximum hit points, but apparently it doesn't work. No, sorry, let's try to go back to the dusty hills. See if we can go west. No, it doesn't work. Again, it was Blue Town. Okay, seems like I currently can't go anywhere else. So currently don't really know what to do or where to go. Could go back to the castle. I think I haven't explored everything there. Yes, I'm back at the castle. So if I go south here, there's a lake called Lake of Joker. And I've lost my way. Back at Lake of Joker. Again, lost my way. Okay, I'm back at Lake of Joker, so I can't go east or west here. Let's go further to the south, swimming through the lake and crossing it. Everyone was good at swimming or succeeded at swimming. And I'm currently at an oak forest. Let's try searching for something, and here's nothing. So let's go to the east first. And of course, we've lost our way. Okay, we are back at that oak forest. Now here's an apple forest. Weird. Let's go east again. Another oak forest. Let's try searching. Nothing special. And let's go back to the north. Oh wait. I went back to the Lake of Joker. Didn't want that, and something appeared and is attacking me. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, this time around we are fighting against humans. Do they maybe have some kind of ranged weapon? Oh, those are bandits. Great, so these are the guys that I'm supposed to kill. No. Ah, my mistake. So I assume that this place is probably crawling with lots and lots of bandits, so these are most likely not the only ones that I have to kill. Hey, they're waiting for me to attack them. Not fair. That means they automatically have the first strike. Ooh, Aragorn received 6 damage. Let's try to get rid of him as quickly as possible. And of course everyone is missing. Oh no, let's hope that they're not so strong again, like that one enemy at the beginning of the game. One to the right. He attacks. And of course, missing again. Why can't they hit them? At least Aragorn wasn't hurt. Oh, 2 damage. I'm getting the... Oh, 12 damage, nice. It seems like these enemies are going to be really tough. Even with a better swords. At least they're missing this turn. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, why did I search the ground? I shouldn't be so quick. Attack. Of course, everyone, my guys, is missing as well. Which also means no experience points. Oh, 11 damage, finally. Nice, that enemy missed. And Gimli receives 6 damage. Gimli receives 4 damage. And currently have the broadsword equipped, so that's honestly a little bit disappointing that I'm still inflicting so little damage. Maybe they have such a high armor. But I couldn't find an armor shop anywhere. So let's see where this leads us. Ah, 9-7 damage. 8 damage. They sure have a lot of hit points. It seems like the characters without a longsword can't even damage them. Which is really disappointing. So if I manage to survive this battle, I think the first thing that I should do is buy my other characters a longsword. Oh, 2 damage. Yeah, that's nothing. Looks like the guide, the bottom left, probably already received over 40 damage or so. Not 100% sure, but at least a whole lot. And he's still alive. 18 damage, nice. Oh, he's dead. Wait. So let's move. Boromir can continue attacking them. Wow, Legolas inflicts 1 damage. He's missing. And I think I can move Legolas away. I'm trying to move Gimli there to the right. Yes, now Aragorn can attack next turn. And Frodo is there as well. Legolas can search. Of course, nothing. So now I can attack him with all my might. Six damage, okay. Not great, but better than nothing. Legolas can skip and Gimli attacks. Oh, Gimli received 8 damage again. Four damage, okay. Wow, these guys are really tough. I'm always missing. I hope that I will receive a lot of experience points and money from this battle. That would be really nice. At least he missed as well. Nice. Frodo killed him. Great. Let's look at our inventory. Oh, Gimli fell into a trap and received 3 damage. That's not good. Wait, can the weapons break or... Some of my characters have lost their longswords. What's happening there? Can the weapons break over time? Oh no. What happened? I'm wondering, maybe Boromir and Frodo, it seems like their stats have increased. Okay. Where was I? Apple Forest. Let's go to the north. It seems like I've lost track of where I've been. Okay, I'm currently at a little stream and some kind of enemy appeared. Oh, there are a lot of enemies. And somehow I no longer have my weapons and... Yes, look at everyone's condition. Okay. Did the game die on me? Oh no. What happened? Damn it, the game reset. Okay, I think I'll have to figure out what's up with the weapons. Yeah, that was honestly pretty frustrating and I don't know why I'm always losing them. Especially considering that the enemies give me so little. I mean, they give so little gold coins that I can't replace my weapons as quickly as I'm losing them from fighting. Yeah, I really have no idea what's happening there. It's definitely a really rough game. And yeah, I will try to see if I can maybe make it through the rest of the game or maybe a little bit further next time around. Anyway, until then, bye.